Hi everyone and welcome back, it's Vicky here and today I'm going to share another Christmas card with a vintage vibe. I will be using three products from the latest release by Simon Says Stamp. This video is part of a blog hop, so make sure to visit my blog because there are lots of giveaways to be won. For my card today I will be using two die-cut sets. The first one is the Christmas foliage that gives you lots of dies to cut out leaves and berries and such. And the second one is the Merry Frame, which gives you a lovely merry world in a frame, which is a great sentiment. I will be using both of them today. And I'm also going to use a sentiment from this stamp set. This is a large one that has lots and lots of sentiments with different fonts and also some snowflakes. And this is called Holiday Greetings Mix 1. I'm going to start by doing my die cutting and I have some pieces of glitter cardstock here. All of this is by Tonic Studios. I will be cutting different bits and pieces from different cardstock, and having glitter cardstock is a great idea if you don't want to have the mess of glitter but still you want that sparkle. So now I have all the die cuts ready to go and I'm working on a Nina Desert Storm cardstock. This is a panel that is slightly smaller than a 4.25 by 5.5 card base, and I'm going all around the edges to ink up everything. I'm starting with Distress Oxide ink and that vintage photo, and then I will move on and darken up the edges even more by using Ground Espresso. And you can see here the final result. Now I'm going to put together my sentiment, which is actually the focal point on this card. So these two dies are from the Merry Frame that I have cut them out from brown cardstock and from gold mirror cardstock. So I'm going to put the frame on top of the brown one and then I'm going to add the letters at the center. And probably you can still see some of the Nouveau Deluxe coming through the letters, but this is going to dry completely clear. Now I'm going to add some foam squares at the back of my sentiment. I'm going to peel off the backing and center it on my panel. This would look great if you have added some interest on your panel, like stamping snowflakes for example, for a very simple look. Now for this card, however, I'm going to embellish the sentiment a little bit with all the die cuts that I have. First of all, I'm playing around a little bit with all the die cuts, trying to decide what looks nice and what's pleasing to the eye. And once I'm happy with the layout, then I'm going to glue everything down. Now I'm adding some dots of glue in different areas of the card, and this is where I'm going to stick the red dots. Now I decided to embellish only the two sides of the label Mary, but you can cut out even more elements and embellish it all around. Now I am going to do some splashes to add some interest on my background. This is going to look as if everything is full of snow, and this is white gesso diluted with water. Notice that in the beginning I covered up with a scrap piece of paper the Merry label, but then I thought let's add some splashes over there too. And here is the finished panel, I absolutely love it. Now I'm going to place that on top of a red cardstock, and this is glitter cardstock again by Nouveau. This cardstock is 4.25 by 5.5, and I'm going to stick those two panels together with Nouveau Deluxe glue at the back. Now I'm working on a pre-folded white card base that's 4.25 by 5.5 when you fold it, and on the inside I'm going to stamp Merry and Bright from the stamp set. I always like to create panels and then stick them on pre-folded cards. This way I always have white inside the card so that I can easily write my message. Now I am putting my card together, panel on top of the pre-folded card. And this is my finished card for today. I hope you had fun, that you got inspired. Here are some close-up photos on the Christmas card that I made. Don't forget, this is part of a blog hop, so make sure to visit my blog. You will find all the links that you need down below in the description area. Thank you all so much for watching and have a lovely weekend.